trouble for a day or two, will you?
I'll do my best. Oh, and Odo, let me know when you hang the Cardassian.
I've begun a background check on Maritza. So far, he is what he says he is. He boarded that Koberian freighter at Korra 2, where he's worked as an instructor at a military academy for the past 5 years.
Keep looking.
Don't worry, Major. I intend to.
I'll be with the prisoner if you need me.
My compliments on your replicators, Major. But the semol stew could use a little yamak sauce.
Glad you're enjoying it.
I doubt that, Major. I doubt it very much.
Hope it won't disturb your dinner if I ask you a few questions.
I refuse to answer?
I'll ask them anyway.
Of course.
This is my job.
Persecuting Cardassians goes far beyond your job, Major. It's your passion.
You claim you were never at Galateb.
I miss that honor.
And that your illness is not Kalanora.
Again true.
Again false. Our doctor confirmed you do have Kalanora, which means you were at Galateb. If your lies are going to be this transparent, it's going to be a very short interrogation.
Well, in that case, I'll try to make my lies more opaque.
What was your rank at Galateb? What were your duties?
You don't want to know.
Just answer the question.
You'll be disappointed.
I'll risk it.
I had the distinction of serving in the exalted position of filing clerk.
Filing clerk?
I told you you'd be disappointed. Actually, I would have preferred to avoid military service altogether, but I had the good fortune to be posted to the records office at Galateb, and I turned out to be an exemplary file clerk in 14 units of service. I never misplaced or lost a record. I received numerous commendations. Guldar Heel himself called my computer filing system a masterpiece of meticulous exactitude. Well, there you are. My secret's out, my crime's laid bare. I await execution.
I hope we don't keep you waiting long. You know, I never heard of a filing clerk becoming an instructor at a military academy.
Until now.
What did you teach?
Believe it or not, filing.
I can verify that.
Be my guest.
I still think you're a liar.
So much for our search for the truth. Now we trade insults.
You admit you worked under Guldar Heel.
We all did.
I take it then you witnessed the atrocities.
Atrocities? What atrocities? Oh, I vaguely recall hearing scream from time to time. Atrocities, no.
You expect me to believe you knew nothing of the murders, the tortures. You never saw the bodies.
Of course I saw bodies. People died all the time at Galateb. Mining accidents, illnesses, feuds among the workers.
You're saying Bajorans killed each other?
At times. Over food. A blanket. A woman. The conditions were harsh. It was a labor camp, Major.
I helped liberate that camp. I saw the bodies. I know how they died.
You saw what we wanted you to see. Who do you think started the rumors about brutality at Galateb? It was Guldar Heel himself. Now, there was a leader. Brilliant, extraordinary man. He knew that to rule by fear was to rule completely. Well, why bother with actual mass murders when just the reports of such incidents would have the same effect?
Which was?
You know as well as I do, Major, to keep you Bajorans thinking of yourselves as victims, to keep you afraid and helpless.
Turns out we weren't so helpless. We did get rid of you.
Leaving was a political decision, Major. I've enjoyed reminiscing with you, and now I think it's time you let me out of here.
I can't do that.
Oh, no, of course not. No, you see, you're the one who's lying now, Major. It's not the truth you're interested in. All you want is vengeance.